start, I would like you to turn your phone to silent. My name is Valentina and I'm from EFS2A. Our class is going to present you a drama play for the graduation. It's called The Right Thing to Do. A man is lying in the street. The vehicle is walking fast. He stops and looks at her. Then he looks around her. There is nobody there. He starts to walk away, stops and goes back to look at the man again. Patrick walks fast and stops to look at the man.
What
else? I don't know.
Is he dead?
No, he's alive, I think.
Are you going to help her?
Yeah, why me?
Because you'll help first.
Yes, I was bad.
David comes in.
Yeah, I'm coming soon. What's the matter with him?
With a knife.
His eyes are close. Look.
Perhaps he's asleep.
Asleep? In the street. Are you kidding me?
Wait, come on then.
Why me? You do it.
What about you?
Me?
Yes, because you'll help first.
Yes, but it's not my problem.
It's not my problem.
A woman in blue comes in. She kneels down and wants to help the man. Are you okay? Hello? Are you okay?
Hey,
excuse me.
What are you doing?
I am helping this man, of course.
Are you a doctor?
No, I am not, but he needs help.
Do you know him?
No, I don't.
Then it's not your problem.
Oh, why?
Oh my God, did you hear that? She said, be quiet.
Be quiet and help.
She said that again.
Hello, are you okay? You go and call ambulance.
Me?
Yes, you. And be quick.
But
be quick. Hello. What? Now you go and get some water. The house is over there. Don't look at me like that. Go.
I need to go in.
Now you.
What?
Drink his blood.
Oh, I need to
go and take his blood.
Well, he's alive. And did he see something? Yes. He seemed pale, I think.
Yes. Oh, look in his pocket.
I can't do that.
Go and look in his pocket. But now, Patrick looks in the man's post pocket.
Well, there's a bubble with some light on it.
What is it? What is
it? It says, for the herd. If you feel ill, take one of these pills.
Rebecca comes back with a glass of water.
I have got the water.
Good. Give him one of the pills with some water. Patrick helps the man to sit up. He gives him a pill and some water.
Thank you. How do you feel? A little better now.
The woman in blue goes away. The others do not see this. David comes running back.
The ambulance is coming.
It's good.
How is he?
He's feeling a little better now.
It's good.
A doctor and a nurse come in. Patrick stands up.
No.
It's not. It's a
I was hurt. It was my heart. God mind give me one of my pills. I'm alright now.
The water and the nurse helped him to stand up.
What is your name?
Scott. Michael Scott.
Michael Scott, the famous TV chef?
Oh, yes, that's nice.
Yeah, hold on a little bit.
But I feel better now.
But you must go to hospital.
All right, well, thank you, everyone.
That's all right.
Yeah, I'm happy to help.
Get well soon.
Thank you again. Bye.
The doctor and the nurse help Scott to walk away.
Come with us, please.
He's alive and he's going to be okay.
His alive was already here.
Michael Scott?
The famous TV chef.
We can all feel very pleased, I think.
Oh, yes, we can.
Where's the woman?
Which woman?
The woman who helped, where is she?
Oh, her, I remember. She didn't help us.
She didn't help us. She said, do this, do that. She said, be quick.
She said, be quiet to me.
That's right. I didn't like her, did you?
No, I didn't think
she she walked away.
She just walked away. She didn't want to help.
We did everything.
Yes.
Yeah. Everything.
Today was an important day for us.
It was. We helped someone famous.
Because of all of us, we didn't die.
Yes, we were there for him.
It was a right thing to do.
Well done, everybody.
Well done to you.
Well done to all of us.
Thank you for watching.